여기가 코리아.
Hey guys! We were just testing you one more time.
제가 진짜 웬만하면 조금 이상해도 저희만 이상하면
알겠는데
여기 바깥쪽도 너무 이상해서 제가 모르겠어요.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We're just gonna go, you know, flow, go with the flow, but if it sounds weird out there, we can't keep going. You know, we want you guys to have the maximum experience, right? It's only fair. We want you guys to have fun. Grab some minutes. We can burn some minutes with that.
타투를 보고 싶대요. 타투가 아니라 내 팔에 부모님을 위한.
What's up?
부모님을 위한.
This one's dedicated to his parents.
Girl, again, steal your son.
Born again,
still
your son.
Yeah. 그래서 제가 이 타투를 하고 난 다음에 부모님한테 흰색을 보여드렸어요.
So yeah, he's from a very traditional family, so he was actually really concerned about showing it to his mom and dad. But when he showed it to them,
제가 생각했을 때 부모님 반응은
So he thought it was gonna be like their reaction was gonna be like.
근데 현실은
reality. They were very disappointed in his tattoo.
그러고 부모님한테 다음부터는 타투를 하지 말거라 이런 약속을 얻어냈지만.
So he said the mom at least was like, hey, all right, JeongUk, enough tattoos, no more tattoos from now on. Let's make a pact, finish it off. And apparently he moved on to unlimited. That would have been so funny if he spelled it wrong though.
다음에 이번엔 아빠한테서 약속을 얻어냈지만.
And this time his dad was like, all right, let's finish it off here. Let's make a promise, no more tattoos.
Not the object.
Not the object.
자, 그러고 난 다음에 마지막으로 정말 이제 부모님께서 화가 너무 많이 나시 나셔가지고 이제 할머니한테
Now, and since their parents, his parents wouldn't approve, he went to his grandma and said, trust myself. You gotta trust myself, tattoo right here. And what did she say? What I'll do?
그러고 난 다음에 또 굉장히 혼났죠.
And you got in trouble again.
저는 가족들한테 말썽꾸러기 아들, 말썽꾸러기 손자가 되었고.
So I guess he became a problem child for the parents.
저는 그걸 계기 삼아서 이렇게 돼버렸습니다.
And with that, I mean, since that happened anyway, it's just... Girl.
You guys, we are so sorry about the way they're working on it right now, alright?
For us, like, it's actually really disappointing because we want to give you guys the full experience. It's just like a very cohesive. But this is how we know you guys are really freaking cool. You guys are really cool. So, they want to see a heart. She said, forget New York and just stay in Puerto Rico. we'd love to stay an extra few days, we really would, but that would be fair for New York, right? But it has nothing to do with how much we love you guys. So yeah, I'll be honest. I need to know, how much more time do we need to spend over here? Because we really, really want to get to the performance. We ready to go? Yeah? Yeah? No? I think we're ready to go. You guys ready to go again? Y'all ready to go again?
Yeah!
시작!